Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. There's no doubt that we all want to be close to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on the Day of Judgment. One of the methods on gaining nearness and being close to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on the Day of Judgment is a narration in Sahih Muslim. Rabi'a ibn Ka'b radiallahu ta'ala, he says, Kuntu abitu ma'a rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. One day I spent the night with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and I brought him his utensil to make wudu and so he could perform the call to nature. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, after making his wudu, and you know, it came to me and he said to me, Sal, ask me, whatever you want, I'll give it to you. Ya Rasulullah, I just want to be in your companionship on the Day of Judgment, in Jannah. That's all I want. The Prophet ﷺ said, you don't want anything else? He said, no, that's all I want, Ya Rasulullah. The Prophet ﷺ said, then help me accomplish in delivering this desire and this request of yours by being frequent and devoting yourself in prostration.